Well, the season might have started a month ago, but the real season starts today. Ed Volk, the first of the real classics. The racing might have been nice and sunny in Australia. Might have been quite interesting in Qatar and Oman. Maybe even Algarve or Tour of Med, but Ed Volk is where the season starts off in earnest. The traditional opener for the Belgium classics, and this is where the action, the real world of pro cycling kicks off in earnest today. Tell us about today, Martin.
Just another day in Belgium, huh?
Yeah, it was went a little bit cold in the end, got down to 3 degrees. So you look a little bit cold there. Just a little there. I see only the fat guys in the front at the moment, huh? Everyone else has stopped.
All the Garmin guys are skinny, so
we'll save it for April. We'll be back in a couple of weeks when it warms up a bit.